In this video, we are going to add contents in our web pages like home, about us, right? So if we we'll click on about us page, so we can see there is no content, right? Here is no content, fine. So here we'll be creating content. One more thing I would like to tell you, the right side, the things you are able to see, this is called sidebar, right? And under that, whatever the options are coming, this is wizard. So we'll be removing that one later. So first of all, just we have to create this one, about us content, right? So for creating that one, again you'll have to come on the backend part of your dashboard, then go to pages, all pages, and here you have to select about us page or the particular page you want to add contents or edit one, right? Just click on this. So this is the body where you can write your content. So if you have ready content with you, so certainly you can paste it. So like this I did, right? So these are the content. So this content you can set according to you. If any word you want to make it bold, you can make it bold, or you can make them italic, or you can increase the font size as well. You can color the word as well. For example, this one, this is the site name, just I want to make it bold. So here I'll be selecting bold, right? Simply if any word you want to make it bold, like this is a keyword, like digital marketing campaign, so make it bold. So like that way you can work on this one. And if you will click on this toolbar toggle, you will be able to see some other options as well, right? So here you can clear the format as well, and here you can paste the text. From here you can put the text color also. Text color, that means this one I want to make it red. From here we'll be selecting like this, right? So simply you can add colors also over here. So like that way you can add your contents in any of the pages, right? So we are doing here for the about page. The same thing you can do with your home page and other like services page as well. Okay, so after finishing this one, simply you can scroll down and here you can click on update option, right? So you will be updating your content, you will be updating your web pages also. So anytime if you want to edit any of your pages, simply you can come on the pages, all pages option, and simply you can edit it or you can add the contents, right? So this thing we have done. So this is the permanent link, by default it has been created. And if you want to see the preview of this page, right? So here you can come on this and simply you can click on this, so you'll be able to see the preview also, right? How your page will be looking like that. So here you can see the content is it is coming now. So this is the front side, and here if someone will click on about us page, whatever the content you have updated, it will be coming over here.